Aggravated assault, indecent exposure, and animal cruelty. Those are the charges this Lake Wales man is facing tonight. According to police, 2 weeks ago, Jackie Hammock called his neighbor a Muslim terrorist and threatened to have his dogs attack the man. Well, today he delivered on his promise. Standing naked at his front door, he unleashed his five dogs. The neighbor got away, but the large dogs attacked this little dog that you see here. The dog was taken to a vet and is expected to be okay.